Hello everyone, so we'll discuss another very interesting remedy today, that is Haliolacter leucocephalus, prepared from the bald eagle, and it's an ave. And as soon as this is ave, we must know that he is a highly developed organism, so the ego is very highly developed, I would say. And the major core I would suggest here, the fear of leaving home, fear of going outside the home. He won't have even that much confidence to go outside the home to start up any business or something. That's the major core of this Haliolacter leucocephalus. May get ailment from death of loved ones in the childhood, especially parents or friends, especially in the accident. There is rubric as well, and you will find lots of desire to be in the home, lots of homesickness you will find. He feels sometimes being trapped in the home as well, as the most of the themes of the apes are, but he will always have the fear of going outside the home, doesn't want to leave home. That's the major core. So you can check out the hierarchy prepared from the bald eagle, and it is prepared from the blood. Most of the apes remedy are prepared from the blood itself. Haliolacter leucocephalus is a remedy from the animal kingdom made from the bald eagle. Due to death of his parent, especially in tragic accident, he always have the desire for his father. Because he has lost the parents in the tragic accident, he always has the desire for his father. And some of the mental ailments get aggravated from the death of loved ones in their childhood and being adopted. After a death, he is being adopted by someone. In his delusion, he assumed that he couldn't accomplish any work of his own. So he thinks that he couldn't accomplish any of his work by his own. Delusion, he is stupid. He's a failure is more prominent. He thinks he is stupid and being failure is more prominent and being laughed and rejected by another. So because that's why he don't want to go outside the home, because he thinks that he is being laughed and mocked by others because he is rejected, he is a failure. So from a low type of confidence you will found out, but highly egoistic. Confidence is low, but his ego, the evolution is very high. Fear away from home is another basic theme of Haliolacter leucocephalus. So one case I saw, case of a 33-year-old female, and major core that he is a beauty parlor in his home, and he wanted to set up beauty parlor in the city, in the market area. But she didn't have that much confidence that whether leaving my home, I would able to set up my beauty parlor or not. She gets sometimes panic attack whether I will do it or not. But highly egoistic, highly evolved. He thinks he is unable to compete the other makeup artist. So there is always a survival issues. Whether she will able to compete with the other makeup artist in the city as well. Just on the thought of going out of the home, her hand starts shaking and shivering. So she got panic attack. As soon as she wanted to go outside the home, she started developing panic attack. She started shivering. And we give Haliolacter. So in this particular case, the theme of the Haliolacter is majorly clear here. Wanted to be in the home, very comfortable at home, but as soon as you go outside the home, the panic attacks get started. Don't want to be, go outside the home and compete with the world. So lots of animal kingdom type of sensation, survival issues you will find out, and being trapped at the home itself, and thus being in the home give him comfort. So that's the major core of this remedy. Some of the rubric you can see. Adoption, ailment from aggravate. Death, ailment from aggravate, loved ones of, especially in accidents, only one remedy is there. Delusion, work accomplished cannot be, only five remedies are there. This could be major core of most of the remedies. Delusion is stupid, he is. Delusion, failure he is. Delusion, laughed at being too. That's why he don't want to go outside the home, because he thinks that he is being laughed by others. Delusion, rejected, ostracized she is. Fear away from home. So lots of fear, only seven remedies. So this all Myentropic, which I am telling you, that could be major core of most of the remedies. So you can also use these rubrics in your day-to-day practice. Not only helial actor, you may able to find out lots of other different types of remedies as well if you will use it. So try to prescribe on the basis of core. Then only you will succeed in the mental cases, especially in the psychiatric cases. Business ailment for aggravate cares and worries. Helial actor is the remedy. Mind desire for family of father of. So he always wanted to get desire of his father. Delusion, air is poisoned. So he thinks the air is poisoned. Helial actor is the single remedy. Ringing in the ear, going to bed. Helial actor is the remedy. Pain in the back, cervical region, ameliorated by bending head sideways. So he used to bend the head sideways and then the pain in the cervical region get ameliorated. So this is all about the helial actor. I hope you all are liking these newer videos. So these all our two books. You can also have this. Do write it down to me if you are interested in having this. And most of the remedies I used to teach from this book, therapeutic book of unsung remedies. So you can also have that. Now contact to me, nishant25smilebox@gmail.com, and don't forget to subscribe to our channel.